I am at one of the best and oldest palaces of Gujarat to get a whiff of the royal life. Welcome to Heritage Gondil Palaces.
राजकोट एयरपोर्ट से एक घंटा दूर गोंडल इज अ क्विंट लिटिल टाउन ऑफ गुजरात। ज्यादातर गुजरात आने वाले टूरिस्ट को शायद इस जगह के बारे में ज्यादा पता ना होगा, बट वंस दे सेट फुट इन दिस चार्मिंग टाउन, उन्हें गोंडल के पैलेसेस से प्यार हो जाएगा। फाउंडेड इन 1634 बाय जडेजा राजपूत, गोंडल प्रिंसली स्टेट वॉज मॉडर्नाइज बाय हिज हाइनेस महाराजा सर भगवंत सिंह जी From 1880s to 1940s. ये गोंडल के सबसे loved and respected महाराजा हैं। इनके राज में इन्होंने अपनी progressive thinking की वजह से कई सारे developments लाए थे, be it tax reforms और compulsory education for women.
The royal family who still live in this town have three major and magnificent palaces in Gondal: the Orchard Palace, the Riverside Palace, and the Naulakha Palace. अब ऑर्चर्ड पैलेस और रिवरसाइड पैलेस तो कन्वर्ट हो चुके हैं इनटू हेरिटेज होटल्स, वेयर एज द नौलखा पैलेस हैज बीन कन्वर्टेड इनटू अ म्यूजियम। मैं रह रही हूँ एट ऑर्चर्ड पैलेस जो बिल्ड हुआ था इन द 19th सेंचुरी। दिस वाज बिल्ड एक्चुअली टू होस्ट द स्पेशल गेस्ट ऑफ महाराजा, एंड गेस हु इज द स्पेशल गेस्ट दिस टाइम अराउंड। So the Orchard Palace has only 7 rooms to offer. Kafi spread out hai. It literally feels like you are living in someone's home. Of course, it is a palace and all the rooms here are well appointed by 1930s, 40 art deco. It's got handicrafts, it's got antique furniture. Each room in fact has a different structure, different kind of a furniture. Let me show you a very special room jo Maharaja ne apne special guest ke liye rakha tha.
The property gets its name from the lime, chiku and mango groves it faces to the rear. More than 80 peacocks and peahens inhabit the gardens and a variety of other birds can be watched while walking around the grounds.
Well, one of the most interesting parts of the palace is the rail salon of the royal family. You know, the interesting bit is कि महाराजा को ट्रैवल का शौक था हमारी तरह, but wherever he would travel, he would attach his private rail carriage to the train journey that he wanted to join. Now I'm quite intrigued to know कि ऐसी क्या खास बात है इस रेल कैरेज की। Let's go and find out. Oh my God, this is so cute. Wow, so this is the rail salon. You know, it actually comes with a cute drawing room. It's got a dining room. It also has a very cozy bedroom. It's got bathrooms. It's got English vintage style furniture. I think, you know, few experiences money can't buy, and this is definitely one of them. Well, the royalty doesn't end here, as the royal family of Gondal has one of the largest collections of vintage cars. They have over 38 vintage, gorgeous looking cars, even from the pre-1910 era. Come, let me show you around.
The royal vintage and classic car collection includes family's excellent collection of cars, from a pre-1910 new engine to the European vintage cars, American cars, or even sports cars.
Well, the royal family has been big time into racing, and no wonder then they have a great collection of sports cars too.
You can spend a night in the Orchard Palace for just 5,775 rupees plus taxes for two. We'll be right back.
A stay at a royal palace definitely deserves a royal meal as well. So, mere samne hai ek authentic Gujarati thali, a royal thali so to say. It's got tilli wale aloo, crunchy bhindi, rajwadi dhokli, dal and gajar ka halwa along with bajre ki roti and aate ki roti. Can't wait to dig in. Hey, by the way, there's also a bowl full of ghee and gud. And I think without these two elements, a Gujarati thali is often incomplete. Well, that was quite a tour of the Orchard Palace, but now it's time to explore the Riverside Palace, which is just about a kilometer away from here. Well, so this is the Riverside Palace, which is a European-style mansion built in the year 1885. Maharaja ne ye apne prince aur princesses ke liye banaya tha. From the looks of it, well, I totally love the color of this palace. Now, that's a pretty dining room and lots of animals staring at the dining table. So guys, what you see here are not sculptures or carvings. They are real animals preserved using a very specific technique. And all these animals were hunted by the royal family a long time ago. And they've now been installed on the walls of this palace.
Riverside Palace एक बहुत ही beautiful palace है near the town's river. यहाँ हर gallery में आपको historic photographs, prints and antique beadwork देखने को मिलेंगे.
Well, so the Riverside Palace has about 11 rooms, all of them extremely spacious, high ceiling and they all come with elegant colonial furniture.
And not just that, rooftop par glass walls hai, which lets the sun shine into the gallery and it looks really beautiful.
This is the Nau Lakha Palace, which was built in the 15th century. Baki do palaces se sirf 5 minute ki duri par. Ek bahut hi interesting cheez hai iske bare mein. Ise Nau Lakha ek bahut hi khas reason se bulaya jata hai. Kahi saal pehle, and approximately 450 years ago, jab ye built hua tha, ise banne mein lage the 9 lakh rupaye. And that's why it's called Nau Lakha Palace. Wow, this is so gorgeous. ये गोंडाल का सबसे पुराना पैलेस है. In fact, कई साल पहले the royal family of Gondal used to live here. महाराजा भगवत सिंह जी के टाइम पर this got converted into an administrative office and the family shifted to Huzur Palace, जहाँ वो अभी रहते हैं. And the Nau Lakha Palace has been converted into a museum. So this is really cute. This is the Maharaja's room when he was a kid. Kafi cute si nursery hai yahan par, and it really baffles me as to how they have managed to restore and preserve every little thing in this room and in fact in this palace.
Yahan ki private museum mein textiles, brassware, royal wardrobe sab hai, and even a weighing scale on which Maharaja was once measured by locals against gold on his golden jubilee as a tribute to him.
वैसे I have to say, royal family काफी शौकीन है. We already saw their collection of vintage cars, and here I can see a huge collection of horse carriages which are more than 100 years old. so many interesting stories. वैसे anyone can come to नौलखा Palace. यहाँ आने की टिकट है 320 रुपए. But अगर आप रह रहे हैं at Orchard Palace or Riverside Palace like me, you get free access to the entire museum and a visit around the नौलखा Palace. मुझे बिल्कुल अंदाजा नहीं था दैट गुजरात हैज सो मच ग्रैंडियर एंड रॉयल्टी टू ऑफर. आई एम श्योर यू टू आर टेम्प्टेड टू प्लान योर नेक्स्ट ट्रिप टू द पैलेसेस ऑफ गोंडल टू एक्सपीरियंस द सेम रॉयल्टी एज आई डिड. पर मेरा सफर गुजरात में यहाँ खत्म नहीं होता बिकॉज आई एम हेडिंग नेक्स्ट टू सुरेंद्र नगर टू फाइंड आउट वॉट दैट प्रिटी सिटी हैज टू ऑफर. सो स्टे विद मी एज वी ट्रैवल अराउंड गुजरात. अंटिल देन इट्स मी काम्या जानी साइनिंग ऑफ.